Transit Airlines. We'd like to take a few moments to take you through the safety procedures on board this flight. Make sure your baggage is safely stowed away in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you. Please keep the aisles and exits clear. To fastened and visible at all times throughout the flight, business class seatbelts are equipped with airbags. This is your life vest demonstration. For passengers in the economy cabin, the life vest is located under your seat. For passengers in business class, the life vest is located under the aisle armrest. Take it out and slip it over your head. Pass the strap around your waist, insert the fitting into the buckle and tighten by pulling the strap. Do not inflate your life vest inside the aircraft, as this would impede your exit. As you leave the aircraft, inflate the life vest by pulling the red tabs downwards. Should the vest not inflate, immediately blow into the rubber tubes. For children under 2 years, special life vests are provided. Should there be a loss of cabin pressure, your oxygen mask will automatically drop from the panel above your head. Pull on mask, cover your nose and mouth with it, and tighten the elastic band of the mask around your head. Remain seated, and do not remove the mask until advised to do so. Adults should put on their mask before attending to their children. In the unlikely event there is an emergency landing, you will be advised to take the bracing position by your crew. The command will be heads down, stay down. Heads down, stay down. Heads down, stay down. The emergency exits are located on both sides of the aircraft and are indicated by the exit signs. Your crew will now show you the exits closest to you. During evacuation, follow the floor path lighting to the nearest exit. You're advised to remove any high-heeled shoes before leaving the aircraft. For a much speedier evacuation, do not take any personal belongings or hand luggage with you. For departure, all toilets will be locked until the fastened seatbelt sign is switched off after takeoff, and will be locked once again when the seatbelt sign is switched on in preparation for landing. Mobile phones, laptops, and any electronic equipment must be switched off during taxi, takeoff, and landing, or as indicated by the illuminated sign. Use of mobile phones in toilets is not permitted. Using remote control devices is not permitted on this flight. We wish to remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Smoke detectors and alarms have been installed in all toilets. As we shall be airborne shortly, please ensure that your seatbelts are fastened. Your seat is upright. Your tray tables and video screens are stowed. Footrest retracted until the fasten seatbelt sign is switched off. Passengers occupying window seats are required to open the window blinds in preparation for departure. We would like to remind passengers that safety information is given on the card in your seat pocket. Please feel free to draw any concerns to the immediate attention of your cabin.
Blue Beach, the Tunic off.